Now, if you're like me and an ice-cold beer whilst cruising through Victoria's beautiful Yarra Valley sounds like the perfect way to spend a day, well, today we are living the dream as we go dining and cidering on a tour that's filled with merriment and liquid satisfaction. Welcome to Aussie Brewery Tours. Just remember to leave your keys at home. Departing Melbourne's Federation Square, St Kilda and City Hotels, Aussie Brewery Tours offers small group tours to some of the best boutique breweries and cideries dotted around the stunning Yarra Valley. Our guide Scott shares his amazing knowledge on this history of the humble Coldy and explains why he loves showing guests the local craft brewing scene.
So mate, tell us about some of the breweries and cideries we'd see on tour.
Yeah, sure. I mean, it's great for both the punter and us as a tour company because we get to take people to really different venues and different structures. So we sort of start off at White Rabbit, a much bigger sort of facility, owned by a bigger company, and they get to do some of the things that maybe the other breweries can't afford to get their hands on and things like that. So seasonals, one-off, single batches, all that kind of stuff. Sam Ronan Cider, which you would have had the blueberry wines and the berry and the pear and apple champagnes and all that kind of stuff. You know, just completely different products, sort of blows people's minds a little bit what you can kind of do. We end up with Buckley's, which is a guy in a shed brewing beer. I mean, it's every Aussie bloke's dream, isn't it? You know, he's got the foosball table in there, the brewery out the back, the bar, absolutely phenomenal. Lunch, Hargraves Hill, top ranked restaurant in the Yarra Valley now, so you know, people definitely get a good feed. They match their beers with their food really well. And again, they kind of mix it up and have some different beers in there every so often, which, you know, is something good for the punters to come down and have something that you wouldn't usually see. And then we end up here at Coldstream at the pub. So you can just sit in the beer garden in the afternoon and, you know, have a laugh, talk about the day, get to know each other a bit more, and then we roll. So just good that everywhere is different and you get a really good look at the up and down, I guess, of the craft beer scene from, you know, the big craft breweries right down to, yeah, the man in his shed living the dream, I guess.
For more information on this amazing day out, just visit the Aussie Brewery Tours website.